Oh, how you doing, Marty? Another thing, I don't like fat ankles. That's always been.
Why'd you look at me and say that?
No, I'm thinking of what Sergeant Johnson would say. I'm good. Chief? Say what? Hey, I'm not dying again. I only die once. Do you hear me? Hard enough coming back the first time. I never thought about being with a man, really. You know, some guys say they got fantasies. I don't even have a fantasy. And don't tell me your fantasy. We're not that close. Say what? I came back to life for this. I'm good. Chief, I never paid for sex. You know, some cats could pay for it. Why pay for it? If you can't get it for free, that's some sad. Say what? Oh, man. Mama said there'd be lifetimes like this. You gotta balance it out, the good with the bad. Another thing I don't like, I don't really have a preference as far as women, like, you know, I just like them. If they smell good and they remind me of me, I like them. You can't take a girl to the library. It's free. Well, okay, it's not so bad. Check out a book. What do you think of the library? The bathroom stink. Men cannot hit it. Is it so hard to hit it, man? I sit down. When I lived with my lady, I just sat down. Well, she made me sit down, but that's a different story. Halo 4, I get a woman. I've been guaranteed. Angela Bassett will be on board. Halo 4. All right. Commander. You kids at home, be safe. When you put down that video game and actually go live your lives, don't go to the library. Okay. Halo 2.
Halo 2. Brought to you by Magnum, Hostess, and the wonderful folks at Sing It, Sergeant.
Mutual of Omaha is people. You can count on when the going's rough. This is it, baby.
Hold me.